Excuse me, can you tell me, where's Little Tonawanda?
This is Little Tonawanda.
Dad, I'm in Arcane.
Okay, son. You mean to tell me that this is Little Tonawanda?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, my man. Why don't you just lead me to some real old school Indians that are still keeping it real?
Wait, right here. I think I know someone who can show you how to get to where the real Indians live.
Thank you.
Right back. Hey, Navarro, we got a big spender over here who wants to know how to get to where the real Indians live.
Daddy, can we go now?
Just a second, babe, all right? I got a little something working right here.
You know,
Dad, can we go now?
Okay, we're about to get some directions to a real Indian village.
Look, Daddy, I don't care about no little Indian village. All I want to do is take our time and get those directions.
How? My name's Navarro. I hear you seek real Indian village. I think I can help you and your daughter. We are here. Way at the top. If you follow Running Bear River south as the sparrow flies, then take Walking Buffalo Road east, a half moon to the crossing.
Whoa. That's way too much energy there, Red Bull. All right, bring it down.
And then ride bareback 20 horse trots.
I'm in a truck, all right? A Lincoln Navigator.
Oh, just take I-53 northeast.
Okay, I'm gonna check out the service road.
Just say your name once again.
Oh, okay, I see what...
Okay, in the land of my ancestors, some tribes may be reluctant to embrace you. Therefore, I strongly recommend you wear something that gives you authority.
Oh, yeah. I remember wearing one of these. Yeah, that's right, I can make it rain.
Hey.
Back off my daughter, man, before you end up being called Little Broken Jaw.
Daddy, what are you doing?
What's your problem, huh?